I guess it sort of goes without saying at this point, like, where Dime is in everyone's hearts and in the hierarchy of metal guitar players. Not only his music, but, like, his instantly recognizable tone, which obviously has a lot to do with his hands, but the gear itself is iconic. Like, when you look at one of these and it doesn't have a Dimebucker and a 59 with the white coil on the top and everything like that, these guitars almost look wrong. Thing that's cool to remember about the Dimebucker itself is it's not like a flash in the pan product. Like, it was something that he used in Pantera and Damage Plan and through two drastically different rigs. This pickup covers all of that. Not only cover those tones really well, but be incredibly relevant and effective for modern tones now. It'd be important to note that, like, this pickup in this guitar was plugged into a modern tube head with 6L6s in it and was mic'd up through a 212 cab and still translates in every other way. It wasn't plugged into a solid state rig with a parametric EQ in front and, you know, the staples of his rig, and we were still able to pull off a very, very convincing tone, and it was something that would translate to modern metal today.
You think that lead tone will work?
Yeah, big time. Got all kinds of teeth on it and stuff.
Well, from what we know, Daryl used a bunch of different Seymour Duncan neck pickups over the years, but towards the end decided on the 59 Brit, which is in the Dime set, and it makes a lot of sense. It's got a little bit more bite and a little bit more gain. Fast, transient, attacky, kind of bubbly sound.
How's the sound on the neck pickup for leads?
That'll be
the clean tone, I think.
Yeah.
is really cool because it's got a little bit less bass and it's got a cool fluidity to it that lends itself to lead playing, but is also really, really great for clean tones. Something that's still available today to put in your guitar that Dime himself signed off on, and I know that Duncan takes that very seriously and that they're proud to be able to do that.